Hello again.
Hello.
That was really quick. But we're still playing. Even though at one time, but we just gave away for bots. And this is dark. This part used to scare me a little.
Yes.
A lot of shit in Zelda used to scare me when I was a little kid playing it.
Remembering when? What?
Like that happens a lot.
Oh yeah, the fairy ladies.
Oh god.
Oh, and it's the eyeball. I gotta remember the button, because you gotta like stare at it. Oh, there it is. You gotta stare at the eyeball. Dang it.
I get to get a little bit closer.
Yeah, I do.
Now we get to stare at the eyeball.
Stare at, look at the eyeball, and that will happen. Narrow. Oh! For some reason, it just flips its eyeball around. This is, like, the easiest boss battle in any video game. Shoot him in the eye with that. Pull out the sword and go. Wait, no, don't do that. Do this. And then start using it. No! I failed! Shoot it in the eye when its eye turns red. Then you gotta go do that. Then you get more damage. No, you can do it in, like, one thing. You know, because it's so easy to kill. Especially people use like the deeper sticks because it does double damage. But I don't know what's going on. Oh, her eyeballs are red. But if you don't like hit her while her eyeball is red and she's on the ceiling, then she'll start laying eggs. Oh shit. Hey, we're turning around. Kill the egg. Oh! She had her little demon babies. But I don't like. No! Okay, we're stepping. There she is. Come on. Turn red. Thank you. Why would she even do that? Like, voluntarily exposes her eyeball. Damn it! You should die already! I mean, it's never taken me this long to kill this. I'll kill her in one time. At the very beginning. Oh, see, I'm locked on. This is
better. Ready?
Fire the laser. I think this is finished though.
Yes.
Except by him this way. She gets her eye to the and she disintegrates for some reason, even though I just stabbed her eye.
Pixel by pixel. Pixel by
pixel. Yes, it's back to the hearts.
Yo.
Oh. My feet. Oh, it's black flipped over. Yes. God, I do that every time that I hear that sound, just because I love the sound. Okay, back heels. That pans out weird. Save state.
Well, might as well.
And we're back to the future.
Although we didn't go 88 miles per hour.
We should have probably just left it. No. 2 to go is fine. I was about to say maybe I should do this link, but no.
No.
Thou hast verily thy courage. Oh well, we don't need to read this. You guys can read it if you want to. You know what it says, probably.
You can pause the video if you need to.
Tell ye meet thy out,
Sleason.
No, I won't. He'll just say, yes, you will. And then you say, no, you won't. And then he says, yes, you will. Over and over again until you say yes, pretty much.
You just keep telling him.
And then you gotta go look inside his mouth.
See the future.
To see the future. Wait, this is the future. This is what happened. If never.
Like never before.
Never before. But we wanted to. For some reason. When would somebody... Well, I guess maybe he could be, like, burning down houses or something. At nighttime. I like that Ganondorf in this one. The other games, he looks like an old man.
Yeah, pretty much.
This is like when he's young. Or a pig, one of the two.
Yeah.
And nobody likes pigs. Do you like pigs?
They taste good.
Yeah. I want to eat Ganondorf now.
Got any fried pork chops, anybody?
He's like evil bacon. You like, eat it, you die.
That's kind of awkward. Why? You're gonna eat an old man.
Shut up. He's an old pig, he's not an old man. Well, it's an old man pig.
Old man pig.
The power.
Then they go to
then Mike's Ganondorf. She has the hots for him, I guess. Cause
Hyrule loves the time travel. A lot.
When? Hyrule never tried.
If you remember the Oracle of Ages, you do.
Oh, well, I don't know. That was like... I don't think I would finish that game. I'm like almost done with it, but I didn't finish it. I read the manga, so... Eh, I know every single Zelda thing. Rocks. And lightning. Yeah. She did that stuff. This is gonna take a while. I'd have to cut this short, I don't know. Maybe I should have a timer. We should have been doing that. Well, how long has it been?
About like 7 minutes.
Well, that's too long. Oh, well, these probably won't get up until like a month after I'm done recording them. They all collide for some reason.
We turn into three golden.
They look like. What do they look like? What do you call them? Oscars. They look like Oscars.
Yes, yeah, right.
All the goddesses look like Oscars. And my sound messes up a little bit.
Because they're lank.
I'm
like Barry.
You guys don't know who Barry is. You should know who Barry is. He's the Flight Sergeant. No, he's not.
No.
He wishes he was the Flight Sergeant. But he's not the Flight Sergeant.
Yeah.
I like the way he talks. Does anybody else talk like this in this game?
Well, back, no, nothing I know of.
Because, I mean, yeah, it's supposed to be like a Middle Ages game, but just like the tree is the only one that talks like that.
That's why it's awesome.
It's like, thou hast not, maybe, shalt, grieve.
I like how he doesn't have any eyes, like his bushy eyebrows just cover his eyes.
Go to Hyrule Castle, there thou will surely meet the Princess of Destiny.
Destiny?
I thought we were going to meet the Princess of Hyrule, not the Princess of
Destiny.
I thought
we were going for the pick of Destiny.
Oh. Maybe she has to.
Maybe she does.
We gotta get the pick of Destiny, kill Ganondorf.
The stone. Is it a kidney stone? I
don't want this kidney stone. I don't want that stone. It's not going to be fun.
Like...
Is it his kidney stone, or is he gonna give me a kidney stone?
It's probably a, I don't know, probably
it's not
his.
A kidney stone. Yeah,
it's probably his,
yeah,
it's glowing.
You got his kidney stone. Even though trees don't pee. Do trees pee?
I don't think so.
That sounds like a stupid question. It is a stupid question,
isn't it? Yeah, what are we thinking?
Oh well, I don't care. Took me somewhere over there.
One I had read that looks like a lot more temperatures than this. One I
had. How? It's the same fucking. We're talking about the Hobbit.
Yeah.
Papa's not thou courage.
He's like, no, right now I'm just gonna die randomly. I entreat ye.
Goodbye. Do a tree noise.
Like he's like blarg. And
no.
He wilts all at once.
Yay, the tree died.
It's not nice. He was my friend.
It's too bad. It's too bad the hippies weren't here. They'd be furious.
It was my papa. They took out papa. Bye, papa. So now we leave.
Now he's like, I don't want to leave you.
And now he's like,
I come back.
How could this happen to me? So, okay. I think that's enough for this video. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
What's the button? Oh, here it is.